Hey, I have a digital phonics game freebie that I just uploaded to my Teachers Pay Teacher store really recently, and I want to show you how to redeem it and how to actually use it. So if you're not familiar with my digital phonics games or the Boom Learning platform, this freebie is hosted on the Boom Learning platform, but yes, you do download it from Teachers Pay Teachers, and I'll show you how to do that in a second. But I want to just give you a peek at the game. This particular freebie is for the vowel team AI that says A. And I actually have a couple of other freebies with different skills. So if this isn't right for your kids, like no worries, there's other freebies that you can download. But few quick things if you don't know Boom, amazing, amazing resource. You can, or what I did when I created my games is I uploaded audio directions. So this actually tells kids what they should be doing on every single card. And there's all kinds of different activities. They click this, they listen to what to do. When they're like, for example, reading a word and matching it to a picture, there is actually audio labels for the picture so that kids know what the picture is supposed to be.
Jail.
Another nice thing is that it will self-correct or not self-correct, but provide feedback if the kids get something wrong. So just giving you a peek here. This is the freebie, but again, I have other skill freebies for other skills, and of course, I have my grade level bundles available also. So digital magnetic letter word making, all kinds of stuff. So now let's talk about how you actually get the freebie. And it might seem a little bit confusing because yes, I mentioned like Boom Learning, and then we have Teachers Pay Teachers, and the freebies are hosted on Teachers Pay Teachers, but it's pretty easy to get them and use them. So I will have given you this link to my Teachers Pay Teachers account, Learning at the Primary Pond, and you will see that there's four freebies. If you scroll all the way down, this is the last one that I was just showing you. But for any of them, you can click on them and download it or whatever. And once what you download from TPT is actually just a PDF, and that PDF has all the directions for using them, but I want to also show you quickly how easy it is. Once you download that, you then click this special link at the bottom. Once you click the special link, if you already have a Boom account and if you're already logged in, it'll just appear in your library, which is super sweet, easy to access. Here's my library. Pardon the mess. I need to put folders in here like you wouldn't believe. Just have so many phonics games. But it'll be permanently added to your library. But let's say you don't have a Boom account. That's probably why you're watching this, right? You're new to Boom. All you need to do is click on this link and then it'll say, hey, like log in or create a free account. And at this point, you can create your free account. Totally free. Boom may give you like an upgraded trial version, but do not worry. You're not going to have to pay for it. You can just downgrade to the free account because there is a free Boom Learning account and you'll never have to pay. So you can use this freebie without paying. You can also use your Boom account without paying, but you will need to sign up for your free Boom account in order to use this freebie. Once you have your account, again, it'll just import into your library and it's here permanently. Any changes or updates I make to it, they will be in this library automatically, permanently. So it's really easy once you've got it in there. It's pretty easy to get it in there to begin with. So now that you have it in your personal Boom library, the question is, how do you get it out to your kids to play? Because you can play it as a whole group, right? Like you just pull it up on your computer or even your tablet. If you have your tablet connected to a smart board, Boom works on any device. You don't have to have a specific app or a specific type of computer. All you need is an internet connection. So then how do you get it maybe like to kids' Chromebooks or to kids' iPads or tablets? Well, there's different ways you can do it, but the easiest way is to go to your library, like I am here, click Action, and then click Fast Pin. It'll generate a new pin for you, and then you or your kids can go to the Boom homepage, boomlearning.com, put in the pin, four letters or numbers, super easy, really easy even for kinders or first graders to use. And then this is not the freebie, this is another phonics game. It will give the kids access to play the game. So that is one really easy way to get the Boom games into your kids' hands. Now, if you wanted to, there's another option. If you want your kids to have their own logins and you want to have data on how the kids are like doing with their games, how they're scoring, you could upgrade to the Boom membership. That's $15 a year, the basic membership. That's totally up to you, not necessary. Like I said, you can use these freebies and you can use your free Boom account without paying anything. That's always an option for you, but so is this. If you want a little more data and you want your kids to have logins, and if your kids have logins, then you can actually like click in here and assign them to different students or whatever. But again, you can always do that fast pin option. That's a great option. So that's how you use these resources. Again, the TPT link that I'm going to be giving you will, if you scroll down, you'll have access to 4 different freebies. Try them out. And then I also, of course, have my kindergarten, first, second grade, and K-2 digital phonics bundles. If you like the games, if you like not having to prep your phonics activities, and you like that they're self-checking and you can differentiate, if you like that aspect of it, this has so many more games for you. And through this Friday, June 28th, 2019, all of these bundles are discounted by 30%. So that's a bigger discount than the normal TPT sale. So if that's something that you're interested in, those are currently on sale, but you can also access all these freebies and use them just like I showed you here. All right, so I hope you enjoyed these freebies. Do let me know if you have any questions.